I was able to make my moves, and the writer, I don't know how they read it, they are the one that even called me and said, "Oh, Mama, we read what you said, and inshallah, they are with the girls, and they are going to release the girls." And I now begged them, I said, "Please, let this not be another 1,000 and something days of Chibo girls." They laughed and said, "No, I tried to ask them where I can come and stay with them for a few days." No, they didn't tell me anything. They didn't tell me anything, but I can assure Nigeria that so far is my son Habib and his group. Habib is a nice guy. He's a very nice boy. He will not harm them. He will not harm them. He will not touch them. He will not kill them. He is gonna listen to us. And so far, he has indicated he loves peace and with no rule. And so much love them. I believe what they say on peace. They will definitely give us the girls. All I'm begging Nigeria just to calm down, be prayerful. Everything, inshallah, will be over. Don't condemn. We are not God. Only God knows who is wrong and who is right. In so far, what they are doing is weird in the eyes of a human. The same thing in the eyes of God, but God is full of forgiveness. He's a God of mercy. So let us just keep on praying that these Nigerian soil kids will come back to normal and interact with us in our society and bring their little sisters back.